Know, O Prince, that between the years when the oceans drank Atlantis and the gleaming cities, and the years of the rise of the sons of Arias, there was an age undreamed of, when shining kingdoms lay spread across the world like blue mantles beneath the stars. Nemedia, Orphir, Bruthunia, Hyperborea, Samora with its dark-haired women and towers of spider-haunted mystery, Singara with its chivalry, Koth that bordered on the pastoral lands of Shem, Stygia with its shadow-guarded tombs, Hyrcania whose riders wore steel and silk and gold. But the proudest kingdom of the world was Aquilonia, reigning supreme in the dreaming west. Hither came Conan, the Sumerian, black-haired, sullen-eyed, sword in hand. A thief, a weaver, a slayer, with gigantic melancholies and gigantic mirth, to tread the jewel thrones of the earth under his sandaled feet. Enter the Hyborian Age!
We'll be right back.
gutters and the dark woods masking slopes of somber dark lands.
trapped, the lion from Shamu's mane. He waits and he slings with an iron chain. Roar to the cities of the river and plain. If ever the lion starts
Captives had knelt by the hundreds during festivals to have their heads hacked off by the priest king in honor of Set, the serpent god of Stygia.
claim back the kingdom. The nations glorious.